Hello, I'm Sexy Jesus, and welcome back to Fallout 4. In my last stream, I started my grand adventure into the brand new survival mode. When we last left off, I got exploded. I exploded because of a mine. I stepped on a mine. I stupidly stepped on a mine. And that sent me way back to Sanctuary, and now we are here. This stream, we're gonna go and adventure off and not go the same way I went, because that way was pointless. We are going to go, let's see, where do we want to go? How about we go, would it be wise just to go to Diamond City? I think it would probably be wise to do that. Let me make sure my stream is rolling, and it looks like we are live. Okay. So yeah, I guess that's what we're going to do. We are going to go to Diamond City. And hopefully not... Oh wait, I need my... Actually, it might be best just to leave the power armor here because the Fuji Cord is about... I really need to get some batteries for this controller. Alright. So yeah, I guess we're gonna go to Diamond City. And, yeah, I'm gonna leave the power armor here. Because it's just gonna run out anyway, and I'm just gonna have to leave it in the middle of nowhere. And it looks like... Okay, my... I'm gonna try not to move my hands at all, because apparently you can't do that when you're playing video games or your controller goes out. I need an actual corded controller. That would be wise. Then I don't have to worry about batteries. I don't have to worry about using random USB cords that don't fit in right. The struggles of video game controllers. Yeah, okay, I'm pretty sure everything's cleared out around here, so we should be safe. Pretty sure, yeah, I have plenty of food. I could actually get some water. I could really use some, at least some dirty water. Okay. Just cut through here. I don't think there's too much trouble on the way to Diamond City. Though getting... And there's nothing in here. Actually, getting in Diamond City might... That might be a problem because there's raiders and ghouls and stuff. And those are the raiders I messed up. Four when I died, but I'm not going to even bother. We're just going to completely avoid the Starlight Drive-In because that place is pointless. Who booby traps a drive-in? There is not even all that. There's not even anything all that great there. What's in the pipe? Anything in the pipe? Nothing is in the pipe. What's that? Oh, my dog. Doo-doo-doo. What's this? A shack? Is there a bed in here? What's this? Oh, some bullets? Get out of here! Up out of here. Ow.
Loot, flip, get out! Be gone!
Oh my goodness. No! Good lord. Everything here, out here wants to eat you. And I have an illness. Great. Thank you. Got some sort of crazy roach disease. Pipe, bolt action pistol, screw that. Do I even have my quest set on Diamond City? I don't. No. That. Now let's go. We want to go that way. Oh no. Okay, I definitely need to get my gun. Put my helmet on. Okay. Ow. Oh my goodness gracious, no. Why are you taking so long to shoot shit? Okay, let's go ahead and take a stim pack. Oh no, 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 no. Are you kidding? He one-shotted me. Oh my goodness. Wow, that was... Maybe we shouldn't go towards that station. Maybe we should probably not even go to Diamond City. I'm not sure where I should go. I need to get somewhere where I can sleep in a bed. And, you know, I don't know. I'm just wandering aimlessly without a single clue on where I should technically be going. That's sort of the point of this game. You do what you want, but survival mode, you can't really do that. Because you need to find a spot where there's a bed nearby so you can save. And then you can go do stuff. That's what I'm doing. But if I go out and I get killed, then... what? Okay, we'll go to Diamond City. We'll go to Diamond City. But this time, I'm taking a different path. And we're going to try not to go into any strange areas I ain't been before. My dog's useless. He doesn't protect me at all. He runs off wherever he wants. You should have protected me from that ghoul. Alright. What's all that? What's that? Oh, that's a hole. Should I go in there? We'll go in the hole. We'll go in the hole. How about... No. Yeah, there's mole rats in here. I'm pretty sure that there's a fairly strong one in here. Oh god. Grab the meat. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a chest in here somewhere. Oh, a fusion core. No! How heavy was that? Oh, I need to drop something. Yeah, drop the stupid rifle. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's hurry up and grab what we're getting. Get out of here. On a stick, yes. So this has a broom. Never mind. Pretty sure there's a lot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's. Yeah, safe. There it is. A novice lock. What is in here? What is in here? Let us see.
That's it.
A mine and a cocktail. Worth it. Worth it. Hold on. Did I really just get the duct tape? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's leave. All right, simple enough. We actually accomplished something. For once. Now, I just need to find a bed. Which I'm pretty sure there's a bed in Concord. So, it would probably be wise. Yeah, actually, right in this house here. There's a little bedroll thingy. So I can sleep in here. And that will save my game. Sleep for 1 hour. Boop. Okay. Works for me. I do like this mode. It's really, really hard. But I kind of like the challenge. And also, it really changes the way you play the game. Like, you don't feel as free to just like, oh, I'm gonna go to the other side of the map. No. You wanna, like, take your time and figure out where, like, beds are and stuff like that. So that's kind of cool, I guess. Hello? Wait, what's this? A small shack? What's that? Ghouls. Oh no. Are they all just normal feral ghouls? They're eating like Romer? Okay. Oh my goodness, this might be a bad idea to try to go up in here. There's four ghouls. Do I have any... Shotgun? Let's give it a shot, since I saved anyway. Oh! Alright, let's hurry up and get these guys. Hopefully my dog can take care of the other one. Reload, hurry. Okay. Well, it could have been worse. Silver lock. Nope, nope. Where are the other? Can. And some bottle caps and some bullets. Okay. Roller is going to get real annoying. Okay. Okay. Shh, shh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Chemistry station. Can I make anything? I can make some psycho jet. Screw it. XP is XP. No grenades. Healing? No. Mines? No. Nope. Utility? No. Okay. Can't make anything else. Truly, truly do. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll sleep after we move the dead carcass. Sleep on this bloody mattress for an hour. Okay. Alright, let's go down the, let's go down into the cellar. Oh.
I'll swallow your soul, I'll swallow your soul.
For some odd reason, this reminds me of Evil Dead. I don't know why. Just does. Is there anything useful? Cram? Purified water. Yes, I could use that. Annex, might as well take it. Hello? Hello? There's somebody talking. I can't remember if I've been here. Oh yeah, I think I have been here before. Oh my goodness. Pop, 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 pop. Alright, hurry up and, let's go ahead and... What am I supposed to, cherry. Radiation's all coming in. Oh, Wasteland Survival Guide. Diamond City is now permanently marked on the map. Well, thank you. Thank you for that. Alright, let's hack our first terminal. I hate hacking. I'm just gonna say it now. I hate it when it restores your tries and you haven't used, like, most of them.
Sweet.
Oh, alright then. Blah blah blah. Okay, Alright then. Really fast. There's nothing else in here for me to get. Alright, let's get up here. All the radiations.
Getting me. Ugh.
It's got a nice pit down here though. It's pretty fancy. Pretty nice. Very feng shui, I must say. Alright, let's head up out of here. Ugh. Alright, let's go ahead and sleep for another hour just because. So I don't have to go back down there. Make sure my gun is fully loaded. Truck. Or anything useful in the truck? Let's see. And there's another shack. What is that? A raider. Okay. Well, we might be able to take the raider. Right, the truck is useless. Let's go take care of the leader. Raider, I mean.
Huh?
Go. Whew. Oh, there's more. I think. Or was it that deer I seen? Go get him. God dang. That sucked. Well, let's go ahead and let's drink the water. Come on now. Get up there. There we go. Deviled eggs, sweet roll. Okay. Well, this place seems, it seems very useless, honestly. Yeah, this was it. Two raiders. I could have just avoided them. Pond. Is there anything in the pond? Screw that pond. I ain't going in there. What is this? Oh, traitor. Hello, friend. I'm just a random dark figure coming out of the woods with a weapon. You have a pet cat! And it has a doghouse! That's adorable! Oh yeah! It's a cat farm! Oh my goodness! Hang on one second. It's okay, everyone. Maddie is here. He heard that I was at a cat farm, and it got him excited, and he had to get here right away. Alright.
Hey, Scava. Let's trade.
What's new?
Anything lately?
Not really. Let's get back to talking about all these great items I have for sale.
Alright.
Let's see what you have.
Adam Katz jacket and jeans? Sold. $55 for that? Alright, what kind of weapons does he have? Nothing. Nothing really all that great. Cat meat? He sells the cat meat. Okay. Did that really equip to me? Let's see, do I have anything to sell? I don't really take this take this gold watch and take this duct tape and take the nuclear whatever and take this teeth too. And whatever this is. Take the hand. Actually, yeah, take all of it. What am I doing? Take all of this trash. Is there anything else? Anything else I can, get rid of? No, this is all my food. Okay. Let's accept. Take my $10. Enjoy. Now, let's take a look at this, thing I just bought. Oh my god. That's amazing. I've never seen this before. It actually looks pretty cool. Alright, let me take this off real quick. I look nice. I look real nice. Sure, we'll run around like this for a while, just because. And he has a bed, too. Wait, what's this? What's it? Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna sleep in his bed and get 8 hours of sleep. So I can get well rested for the journey ahead. And I am hungry. So let's have some breakfast, shall we? Mole rat meat will do. Oh wait, I should have cooked that. Wow, I'm stupid. Did that help? Okay, let's... Do I have anything to drink? I don't think I have. Does Nuka-Cola help with thirst? Try it. You feel the caffeine in your veins. Oh. Insomnia? What the? I drank some pop. Oh no. I can't sleep. Jesus. Okay. Alright, so how about we just go on? This place is awesome. Where is this? Alright, so it's right by this pond. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, I'm gonna have to come here with my main character just to get the outfit. Alright. Dog meat found something. Where is he? What you find? Huh? Cats? These are cats? Are you stupid? He's stupid. Don't worry about him. Okay, well, let's move on. To Diamond City! Oh, rewardy! Glowy mushrooms? I got the glowy fungus. I don't know why I need it, because I don't intend to eat it unless I really have to. I'm not even sure if you can eat it. I don't really plan on anything. That was a gunner. No! Help! Help! I'm being attacked. They're up on the bridge. Oh my god. We'll just completely avoid them. Alright. We'll head for this shack. Maybe. Actually, I'm not even sure if I can get up there. Yeah, I'm on the new survival mode. Pretty hardcore, Matthew. You should probably give it a try sometime. Hello? Oh, this place has beds galore. I meant to... For some reason, I thought I was playing Overwatch and I clicked the stick, the melee, but it's... The right bumper to melee. Okay. What's this baseball bat? What's the damage? No. They don't attack you. Yeah, it just makes noise and whatever. Yeah, pool cue is 14 and the baseball bat is 17, so let's get rid of the pool cue. I guess you would think that a baseball bat would do more damage than a... What is that? No! We cannot be dealing with a bear right now. We cannot be dealing with a bear. Jesus. With my main character, it took me forever to finally see a bear. Seeing one this early? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. But I am curious to see what's all around here. So let's... There's more. There's more. Run away. Let's get up out of here. Get far away from here. Okay. For those who don't know, when there's a... Around... On their, on a... enemy's name, that means that they're like way too powerful for you to be fighting. It's still possible to beat them, but it will be quite a challenge. What is this? Is it a... That's a factory. Yeah, I ain't going up in there. Let's just get to Diamond City. Anything in here? Nope. I wish that they would that they would make it to where you could actually like modify the cars and drive the cars around. Actually be pretty cool. Like if they added that in a expansion or something. That'd be nice. Alright. Okay, so what you find, boy? You know, you're trying to be the dog from Fable, and let me tell you, you are not that. You are not as good at finding things. What? It's trash. It's trash. This doesn't help me at all. Where are you going? There's a deer. Let's hunt that deer. Let's hunt this deer. Get us some deer meat. Alright. I'm sure that's kind of filling. What is all that up over there? I don't want to, like, discover it. What is this? Oh, super beans. Yeah, let's not mess with super beans. I kind of figured that's what it was. So let's just stay away from there. Alright, so do I want to just swim across? Or do I just want to follow the bridge? Where's that other deer? Oh, here it is. Screw it, we'll swim.
Yeah!
Oh my god, the radiation though. Go, hurry. I didn't think I would get 10 radiation from that. Good lord. Dogs. Great. Oh, the Brotherhood of Steel. Yeah, I'm not too worried about that right now. We'll avoid the dogs. What is that place? It's probably, I'm gonna say raiders up in there. Yeah, I try not to discover things if I don't plan on going to them. Like, right offhand, like, I don't want to go there right now, so I'm just gonna not discover it because, usually when I discover things and I actually don't go inside them, I usually forget to ever go there, so I tend to just leave them be, and then whenever I feel like it, when I'm just randomly walking around, I'll end up finding it again.
Yeah.
The journey to Diamond City is very dangerous. I kind of want to get on that boat. Let's get on the boat. I don't think there's any enemies around. Try to avoid the water as much as we can.
Okay, I thought that was land.
Caught them a dolphin shark. Huh, good job. Rare species, a blue bandana. Ooh. Actually, let's put on the bandana, just because. Let's put on the blue bandana. Yeah. Can I use a chair? Oh, yeah.
ECW! ECW! Suplex City!
I don't know. There's nothing here, is there? Radio? Ham radio? Hello? There is nothing. Some bobby pins, ooh. Oh, that was kinda... 7 bobby pins just for... stepping up on a boat? Sure, I'll take it.
Drew!
How much radiation do I get if I drink it? Same amount? Nah, I don't really... get too much radiation. This is delicious, dirty water. You are properly hydrated. Yay. Well, let me look at my stats real quick. What's the show effects. I require more sleep. Oh yeah. Insomnia. Oh yeah, I never put a perk on. What should we put on? The radiation? Should we do the radiation again? Black Widow. Men suffer 5% more damage than that. You know, it would probably be wise to do. Honestly, I think the girl characters actually get somewhat of an advantage because usually, most of the time, you're fighting guys like raiders and stuff. Usually, it's always men. Even with my main character, his guy is usually always fighting guys, so the lady killer perk really doesn't help a lot, all that much. I mean, it helps, obviously, but not as much if it was the other way around. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's just a farmer who's low on health. How you doing? He was a ghost. Let's get up out of here. What was that? Oh.
Hey there.
You saved my life.
What is going on?
Take this.
Saved your... I didn't do anything for... It was a ghost. I don't know who is shooting at who. Scavenger. Okay, I should probably be careful because I didn't really hurt him that much. Ow! I need to heal. Let's use a stim pack. Let's go ahead and do this. Take a couple and run away. Run away. Run far away. I'll let the dog handle it. I'm dead. God! Dang it. That was stupid. When was the last time I slept? It was at the cat farm, wasn't it? Oh, that was stupid. That was really stupid. I should have just went on. But no, I had to see who they were shooting at, see what was going on. Okay.
Go,
go, just go. Oh, he's found something. No, no, he didn't. He lies. He's stupid. He doesn't know what he's doing. Now I gotta make this long trip again. Which is mostly my fault, but... I ain't even going to bother going up there. Know what's up there. Bears. Actually, there is a baseball bat up there I could grab. Always good to have a good melee weapon. Okay. That aggravates me. Why did I have to mess with the raiders? I could have just went on. I need to do that more. I need to remember that this isn't my main character, and I don't... Because with my main character, I like to, like, do everything. And with this character, it's meant more just... Just because. Just play and survive because it's survival mode. Don't, like, get too hardcore and get everything and whatnot, but... I had to try it. Let's get down here. Let's see if the deers are down here. Hello, dears. Oh my god. The other one got away. I don't even feel like chasing it. Oh yeah, let's put the perk on. Okay. Just swim. Just screw it. I know it gives 10 radiation, but oh well. Oh, I hate backtracking so much, especially in these games. I really hate when you lose your progress. That's why I save like constantly, and in this mode, oh my god, it drives me crazy. Drives me insane. And I can't save whenever I want, and I gotta go to some stanky bed. Be able to save. Or some cat farmer's bed. Who apparently gives out really nice jackets. Alright, let's get up on the boat. Let's get those bobby pins again. Bam! Get up there. Okay. It's different. You stupid skeleton. Is there anything over here? No. It was pointless to even come here. Okay. Oh wait, I can drink this. Parasites? I got parasites from the water. Come on now. You are properly hydrated. Alright. So let's continue on to Diamond City. If there's raiders, avoid them. Just avoid all of them. What's in this house?
You are so dead.
The raiders spotted me. Run away. Mrs. Parker. They're being attacked by ghouls. Alright, well, we could watch. I guess that'd be fine. Heal your companion. God! Dang it. Okay, what? They're not gonna leave dog meat. Alright, maybe if I'm careful. Because I'm pretty sure ghouls are pretty blind. Just have to be very careful. Stimpak him and run. God! Dang it! It takes me like 5 minutes to get there. All right, let's go again. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's get out of here. And go off to areas we've never been before. Uh-huh. Oh my god. What's that? What's all that? Just a bunch of deers. Getting some meat. God dang it. Get up here, get my baseball bat again. For the third time. Oh, wrong spot. Okay. Pick it, I don't care, away. Give me your meat. Thank you. He'll look a pain. What? Did he get... He got into a fight with the bear, didn't he? No. Really? Are you stupid?
Get into position.
No. This is hilarious. It's absolutely hilarious. You are stupid. Don't fight bears. No, you don't. You didn't find anything. God. Okay, maybe it was more my fault because I went off way farther than what I usually go up, but I didn't really try to sneak either. I just kind of ran up there, and yeah, you know what I did. What is happening? Don't fight the bear, just get down and follow me. Okay? Now, if he gets... If we come up over here again, and he gets attacked by the ghouls, I'm leaving him. I'll just go back and get him at the Red Rocket, or Sanctuary, or wherever he's gonna go. I completely forgot that I could just get him to carry things. Wow, I'm stupid. That would actually be useful. Okay. Just remembered. Okay. Do not start messing with me, controller. Well, how long have I been streaming? Have I really been doing this for most of the stream? Just running the same path? So stupid. I guess we can get in the boat again. I don't think there'd be bobby pins in there, but you know what? Screw it. We'll check it just to be sure. Even if there isn't bobby pins, and you know, I'd be fine with bullets or some kind of food or something. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's go ahead and drink the water. I'm tired. On the boat. Get up on the boat. There you go. Oh wait, didn't he have... Oh, the bandana. What was that? Oh, water. Never mind. Alright, we're gonna go way over here. We're not even gonna go up that way. Well, I mean, it's literally right there, but we're going to avoid it as much as we can. Somebody's got a laser weapon. Alright, screw it, I don't care. Let's just go. Oh no. Goof! Come on. Come on, boy. Don't mess with them. Yeah, like I said, the road to Diamond City is very dangerous. Probably a little too dangerous for me to even be coming here yet. Especially with the fact that I can't save. Oh my No. 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 I am not dealing with the mutant hound. But usually when there's mutant hounds, there's super mutants. I can save, thank you. Let's hurry up and search this place. Oh wait, blood pack, yeah. Pork and beans, okay. Sugar bombs. Pre-war money, sure. It's weightless. Actually, I'm not... Did they add weight to that? Let's see if they did. Sure they did. They didn't, which is odd. I found it odd that it didn't have weight in the normal games, so it's really weird that they didn't put weight in it on it in survival. Considering when you think about it that it's free money, I mean, it's worth a decent amount, and you can, and it's fairly common. Pistol. Yeah, nothing special. Alright. But I do need to get back up that, up there, because I'm pretty sure that that's where the entrance to the city is. Alright. Yeah, nothing in there? Okay. Get up out of here. Alright, I'm just gonna run for it. Just go! I look back! Oh my goodness! Oh, I got shot! No, that's what I get for looking back. Save me. At least in here I can find a doctor and whatnot. Oh my goodness. It's crazy!
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Dave.
Piper.
I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
Ooh. I'm sorry. But Mayor McDonough's really
hey.
Steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies.
Ooh.
Whole city's in it.
Okay. Let's give me that. Okay. Put the bandana on. Just put the bandana on. There you go. You're looking sporty.
Right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Looking real sporty.
I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Just traveling through.
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Hey, I don't take orders from you.
Whoa, take it easy, yikes. You come along whenever you're ready.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Whatever. I'm not gonna be here long.
Another see no evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Just looking for something.
Oh, what is it you're looking for?
My baby boy, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? You hear that, McDonough? Is Diamond City Security just gonna stand by while a mother searches for her infant son all on her own?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there is one private citizen, Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts who specializes in tracking people down, usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going. I'm sorry Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help? I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappings?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Alrighty. Well, we made it to Diamond City. It only took us dying, what was it, three times to get here. So, alright, let's see if they have any money to take. No, okay.
Head on inside.
Let's head in. Just head right in. I'm only level 5. Actually, I'm actually fairly close to 6. Look how pretty it is. It's so beautiful. You want to know what I've been through to get here? Let's go find a vendor.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary.
You sell things, don't you?
Hey.
Hey, you're the new girl, right?
Got me mistaken for someone else.
Mistaken? Okay, whatever. Well, my name's Arturo, and I sell protection if you're here to buy.
I've got a few minutes.
Feel free to test the...
Okay. Well, what kind of weapons does he have? Anything useful? That's somewhat cheap. Shitty baseball bat. Old Faithful? Oh yeah, it's just $2,500, you know, I got that kind of money. A walking cane? I can't buy anything because I'm a bum. I am a bum. And I don't really have anything I can really sell. Take the pre-war money. It's $50. That's it. Alright, it's a good thing I came here because that's all I needed. Alright.
Synth free shopping right here.
Is there like a house I can actually sleep in here? Cause I am tired. Mayor.
Mayor McDonough.
Far too busy to talk right now. I'm the mayor.
Give me a house. Security. Ain't going up in there. I don't think there's anywhere I could sleep in, so I think coming here was just about pointless. Home plate?
Can't pick this.
So this can be my house if I do stuff for them, right? Okay. So
for sale.
I can't really. I don't really know what I can do to do that. I guess we can leave. actually, does she sell food or water?
Got plenty of Brahmin meat on the hooks.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Remember.
Why am I going to my stuff? I'm stupid. Do you have water? That's one thing I do need. Don't have anything. And all your stuff is expensive. I can't afford $22 iguana bits. What are you trying to pull here? Is there any food I can steal? There is food I can steal. I'm a thief. They detected me.
You want your meat sliced thin?
I'm moving this. I'm not taking it, I'm just moving it. Alright? Don't worry about it. Who's looking at me? Who's? I'm just going back here. I can't. No, don't throw the meat back there. Who's looking at me? Right. There. Steal the meat. Okay. I steal the meat. That would be stupid if I could actually move the meat she's working on. This.
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn. That's the blues.
Yeah, it's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
Really? Dugout inn. I don't think I've ever went in there. But I'm going to, so let's go in.
I need to talk.
Just a minute, Yefim. I am in middle of story.
So then, I am crossing.
This place is, it's kind of fancy.
Smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters, a Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, Yefim. What is it? You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
Hello?
Hey, what's your story? Mercenary, caravan no, guard.
No, I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let
blood,
me know
bullets,
when you're ready.
And money. All the way.
Right? Well, maybe not so much the blood part if you can help it, but I hear you. Anyway, I'm just kicking back and sharing stories while I'm between things. I've been all over, seen vaults, pre-war ruins, and plenty of monsters.
Let's hear your best monster story.
I'm from Diamond City. You want to talk something really scary? It's the Institute and their synths. Don't go to University Point. Trust me, you don't want to know what they're capable of.
I'm going to go there.
So you explore old ruins?
Last place I was going to check out was Salem. Real old town far to the north. Never made it, though. Got a bad feeling about that area.
You've been to a vault?
Yeah. Ever heard of Vault 81? They're standoffish, but every once in a while, they'll let new people in.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that
see you around,
those are all places. Actually,
hey,
I didn't.
Take it easy.
I don't think I've been to the first place he's talking
about,
but.
I didn't buy bar to sell water.
So, this your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother Yefim and I make the best moonshine in the entire Commonwealth. We call it Bobrov's Best. Had to start renting out rooms just so customers had a place to safely pass out after drinking it.
What do you
I've
got?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, he's selling beer. Oh, how am I not surprised? Okay, well, nothing all that great. He has purified water right here. I'm moving it. I'm not taking it. I'm just moving it out of sight of everyone. All right? That good? All right. Yeah, I don't know what happened to it. Somebody must have stole it. Anyway.
Yes, you.
I'm not stealing your bread box. I'm just... No, I'm not stealing his bread box. Okay.
Don't bother, pal.
Who else can I talk
nothing?
To? Resident, you're not important. You're not
just
important. Just look for people who have names. I've already talked to him.
Hey, Yefim.
You look tired. Need a room?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Fine. Here's your caps.
You're in room 2. Just through the door.
Okay. Okay, room 2. Just through the door. Goodbye. Sleep for 8 hours. Alright, well, now I'm rested. But now I'm thirsty. I actually need to get to a doctor. That's what I need to do. Room 3. What's in here? This place stinks. Just looking at it, I can tell that it stinks. Okay, what about the other rooms? Where's room 1? See, well, room 1's over here. What's in room 1? Oh wow, what a room! This must be the deluxe suite here. All right. Anything of value in here? No? Okay.
Keep walking.
Miss?
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
Let's see what you have.
Everything's cooked or brewed here.
What do you got? It looks like you have a Nuka-Cola. Quantums, which is 130. I'm not paying for that. You get up. Oh, wait.
I'll take your order.
What was that? Some oddball stuff she has.
Sure.
Hopefully nothing.
What is this? Oh, Rovrop's best moonshine. Okay, well, I don't want it. Door with an advanced lock,
we'll
which I can't
pick
it because I am a scrub at lockpicking. Okay.
Maybe I should just go. Leave. My
be better than going to sleep every night wondering if I'm gonna be there.
What's in here? Going in. Hello? You wouldn't last an hour. Terminal. I'll take my guess. He has a bunch of jet back here. He's selling drugs out of his bar. Oh my god. If that article in the public is right, let's investigate. He has bobby pins. And a clean black suit. Oh yeah. He must be a pimp too. Okay. This heck is terminal. Just randomly. I'm just gonna keep randomly picking things. Alright, let's see. No. Okay. Oh my goodness. Bam. Here's? No. Signs? No. Oh my goodness. Locked out. Just very interested to check his terminal. Alright, let's try this again. Magic. That didn't work. I'm just gonna keep randomly picking things. Alright, no. About howls. Nope. Laser? No. Logic! It wasn't logical that logic would work. And I locked myself out. Why did I do that? Oh, he has a holotape. Join the railroad.
By the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
All right. I have not joined the railroad.
Yes.
There we go. Blah blah blah. Let's just see if any of this will even give me like an update. Okay, well, that was pointless. Let's get up out of here. Yeah, all you people are worthless. Let's go out here and try to find a doctor. What do I have? What is wrong with me? I need to check my diseases. I have... What do I have? What is wrong with... Oh, I have fatigue. I require frequent sleep? So they want me to sleep some more? Oh my goodness. Wait. Where? Okay. Oh, we'll sleep for 4 more hours. Okay, now I'm hungry. Well, let's just go ahead and eat our... What do I have to eat? Let's eat our... Mutt chops? Yeah, we'll eat the mutt chops and we'll eat some pork and beans. And I am properly fed.
Everyone just...
And... now I'm just a little thirsty, and I'm tired, apparently. So let's get to a doctor, and that should probably fix some things.
Here are my slippers after this shift.
Let's see. What time is it? This is the hair salon.
Where's my brother?
What's happening here?
I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's
sake. Hey, chill. Kyle.
Put
chill.
The gun down now.
Riley.
He's a synth.
Stop.
He'll kill us all. Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City.
God. I loved him. I don't know. I don't even know who this is. I think they thought he was a Sith. But, you know what? Free happy.
Oh, no.
You're
going through his pockets.
Look at that. Oh, that's the ugliest hat I have ever worn in my life. This is my secondary character. I decided to play as the wife. Well, what was I gonna do? Make another dude? How would I be different? Hey, you know, the show's over. You guys can go back to doing what you were doing.
Go back to your own damn business.
Yeah, what he said. Go on. Which one of you is the doctor? Well, you're not a doctor. Your name's Resident. How does it make you feel that your parents named you Resident? And you're forever going to live in the city as Resident. So are you. Your name is Resident too. And you. And you. And you. All you people aren't important. And you. Get out of here, you bums. You're not important. Go. Get out. Be gone. Where's the doctor? Are you a doctor? No, you sell supplies. Where's... Oh, no. The plastic surgeon. Yeah.
You look like you need a prescription filled. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
Yeah, man. Give me some drugs.
Did you say something about drugs?
Yikes. That's right. All the chems you need to fill out your lifestyle. Balance you out. Everyone here buys from me. Sometimes security needs a little psycho, or an engineer needs some Mentats. And heck, Rad X is plain universal.
Looking for a job, if you've got one.
Yeah, I got something. Looking for a mutated...
Yeah, mutated fern, we know. Ask for money.
Sweeten the deal with some money.
You strong-arming me?
Mutated...
Cool.
Okay.
Solomon.
Got everything you could need. Medex.
I've got a few minutes.
Chems for...
He ain't even gonna fix me. He just wants me to buy things from him. Get up out of here. Can you fix me, Doc?
Hey, Doc.
A new patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Cure me.
Catch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Cure rads, cure health.
I'm pretty beat up.
I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though.
All right.
Done. Now, was there
should I cure the rads? Sure, why not?
I soaked up some rads out there.
All right, let's flush your system.
Okay.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
ChemiCare cares about you, all your medicinal needs.
Doc.
We offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Eh. Can I steal from him? People are still gonna spot me. Takes purified water, though. Oh, it's stuck. Get off. Get it off.
What the?
Oh, no. God dang it. What is that? Oh, I picked up a can of water. Shoot them. God dang it. Well, tell you what, I think I'm going to end it here because I died. Anyway, yeah, I think that's good enough for a stream. Next stream, I don't know. I guess I'm going to do random little quests here and there, try to get some money built up and, yeah, try to get some supplies and not die. That'd be fun for once. So yeah, I'll end it here. So but Professor Boobai wants to know if you like it when you call me Big Papa. What? I don't know what anyway. Till the next stream. I'll miss you. Oh, by the way, the next stream's gonna be Overwatch at some point. So until then, I'll miss you. Yeah!